I'm Keaton from AdRoll, and this video is exactly what the title says it's going to be. I'm going to be showing you how to create, submit, and launch a retargeting campaign with AdRoll in 2 minutes or less. As a quick note here, this video will assume that your website has been connected to AdRoll, your pixel has been set up, and you already have ad creative uploaded to the AdRoll ad library. With that in mind, let's start the clock and get to it.
First things first, we're going to open our AdRoll dashboard and select the Social and Display Ads tab. Then we'll click the Create button in the top right corner. We'll then select Retargeting on Web, and then click Create again. Once we arrive at the creation flow, we'll start by giving our campaign a name. Moving right along to the campaign budget section, I'll enter my desired budget of $50 per day. As a note, this is charged to you on a weekly basis and your daily spend may vary. However, your daily average spend will not exceed this number in a given month. Under optimization strategy, we'll go with clicks because the goal is to bring people back to our website. I'll leave the CPC on automatic to allow AdRoll to optimize it for me. For scheduling, I'll set this to start right now and go indefinitely so we can serve ads 24/7. We'll then scroll down and create an audience by clicking the Create button in the top right of the audience section. We'll go with Pages Viewed because we want to target prospects who have already visited our site. And then we'll enter the number of pages our audience needs to have viewed. Let's go with 3 in this case. If we're feeling fancy, we can also use the Composite Audience section to find users who match multiple conditions. But for now, we'll just stick with this one. With that squared away, we'll move on to selecting our ad creative from the ad library. If you don't have any ads yet, you can create them with our ad builder, upload your own creative, or request free ads from the AdRoll creative team. Last but not least, we'll make sure our billing info is up to date and then click submit. With our ad submitted for review, we should receive a notification in 24 to 48 hours that they have been approved. And then we're good to go.
And just like that, at 2 minutes exactly, our retargeting campaign has been submitted and will go live once approved. If you have suggestions for topics you'd like to see in upcoming videos, leave us a comment below. We're always reading through and would love to hear from you. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like. And if you want to see more content like this, definitely subscribe to the AdRoll YouTube channel.